her goes crooning in the hall below, while her mother's upstairs getting sore.
Though you won't believe it, it's a fact.
Yes, sir. And this is just exactly how they act.
Maggie?
Yes, Sam?
Who's with you there? Maggie?
Yes, Sam?
Stop that affair.
5 minutes more, and then we'll say goodnight.
You know I told you always it ain't safe to stand in the hallways, Maggie.
Yes, Sam?
Give him his hat. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Please leave him flat.
I can't do my entertaining on the stoop because it's raining.
Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Come right up there. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
It's getting late. Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Give him the gate.
I get embarrassed each time you talk that way.
I'll have to make your papa chase that young finale hopper, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
What's going on, Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
He should be gone.
I just gave his face a smacking because he tried to be wise smacking.
Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Come right upstairs. Maggie doesn't care a bit what the neighbors think of it. She declares that loving is no crime.
And even though her sweetheart Dan always was a union man, Maggie has him working overtime.
Now and then they lean against the bell,
and then the whole darn house begins to yell.
Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
What's going on, Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
He should be gone.
I'm very careful of midnight Romeos.
You know your Aunt Fatima kissed a man and got eczema, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Please chase him quick, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
You make me sick.
Just because you're over 50, don't forget I'm young and nifty.
Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Come right upstairs, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Give him the gate, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll throw a plate.
We're only trying to dance the blues away.
Lounge lizards, how I hate them. I could just assassinate them, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
Give him the air, Maggie.
Yes, ma'am.
You make me swear.
I saw Father in the cellar making bootlegs last forever.
Maggie?
Yes, ma'am.
Come right upstairs.
Yes, ma'am.